Hey everyone, welcome back to the Demon Souls Walkthrough Lorethrough series. This is episode 26, I think. So we need the Mausoleum King for Old King Doran. I completely forgot. And then you have to talk to Astraea for that in this world. I've died many times here, so I've, we're gonna see what I can do here. And we'll hope, to wrap this one up soon. Wow. Not a good start to the episode, huh? But I have accumulated a lot of grass, which is nice. Here, we're gonna just pew-pew these guys because they are a pain! Barlaw Fresh Spice, which is very nice. So, this guy sucks, so... He hits hard, so... Do not underestimate him. Now this part's tricky with the dragon. I was gonna kill him, but these guys suck. They shoot fireballs at you. I was gonna try to run past. All right. He hasn't killed him yet? All right, not worth it. Because then he's gonna leave and then start pewing fire over there. Then our old friend right there is gonna take the brunt of crap. Poor Bjor's gonna die.
Oh, it's you, it's my father.
My father's above, so he says he's King of Lance.
He's transformed.
Formed into a fiendish demon. See, he's King of Lance's son.
I beg, please.
Kill my father in this instant. Generated state can only bring peril into this lance.
It's the Bolotar inside the mausoleum are my father's two swords. Solbrand and Deep.
No, it's only Solbrand, I believe.
End to this madness.
And Astraea kills himself. So this is where you can kill him. Let's, can only do it once. So he's down to a quarter of his health. But with him gone from here, poor what's-his-name's gonna die, though. Bior. Now we play the waiting game. Alright, now let's play the waiting game again. Used all my spice, though. That sucks. Guess it killed, guess he's dead now. That sucks. Wanted to try to save him, but couldn't get him. Yeah. And now we wait to play the waiting game again. At least he's 3/4 of the way done. It's not taking as long as I thought it would. But that's really interesting. He kind of just... Ostrava just lays it out to you that he's the prince. I mean, it's hinted and almost blatantly told from the very beginning of the game. And he went to go try to kill his father and he couldn't. And this dragon's guarding his castle. And he's become a demon, just like the demons that he's brought over to Boletaria. I didn't realize I have this many souls. Holy moly. Wish I bought more spice. Should have actually spent the rest of my souls. I have actually so many. I should have been upgrading weapons and getting boss weapons, but I don't like the boss weapons that much in this game. He's at 3/4. A little less than that. Highly recommend, especially if you've been following this walkthrough and you're a mage build, I highly recommend killing the dragon. Because he will be gone, and you can just get to King Alanth relatively quickly. I know there's kind of a gauntlet of enemies, but farm a lot of spice, buy spice, pew pew everything, and then... Honestly, if you can catch King Alanth with one firestorm should kill him. And we'll try to do that, but... two definitely will. Sure saved my arrows. Save them. Oh, so close. I may try to do some trickery or fast-forwarding in this. so close. Do I have anything? Oh, it'd be great if I had some spice. No. But throwing knives and kunai, I should be able to poison him. Got the poison on him. Oh, he's toast. Look at the knife sticking out of him. Bring your kunais. Oh yeah, take all that health out. Probably should have saved the kunais to poison him one more time, because I don't think the poison will stop eventually. Could have poisoned him again. It's so great. Completely forgot I had those. And we'll actually go back and go get Old King Doran. Come on, dragon, die. He's almost. Look at that health. So close. All right, he's dead. And then we get the large flame scale demon soul one. Let's check that out. And we get a trophy, Flying Dragon's Trophy. Soul of a demon, blue flying dragon. It radiates an intense strong power, grants a holder a large number of souls when used. Fantastic. Now we can pick up all of the items, and we can pick up Bjor's... what's on Bjor's body, unfortunately. Ring of Great Strength, Lard Brushwood Shield. So we've got to put on our that. And then we'll get the Kling's ring on. And we got all of his The old helmet was long ago held by a Boletarian royal family. It's excellent for staving off flames. Recently, Bjorn of the Twin Fangs has been known to wearing it. But now we can get to King Lant easily. I'm not chancing anything. I'm shocked the dragon didn't even kill him. Is he walking backwards? It can come up from behind him. Oops. Nope, I ain't messing with them. That was a close one. New moon grass. Well, we got 59,000 souls. Go spend them. Let's go get old King Doran. Should be able to upgrade the key leash as well. Let's see. And I have enough full moon grass, which is really nice. Just gotta buy spice. And should be good. Now Bjorn's not there anymore, unfortunately.
I can.
So I need 3 shards of sharp stones and 3 more chunks.
Do come.
Thank you. That was what?
We are in danger.
From its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done? Mend that.
Do come back alive.
I don't think we can get anything with the dragons.
Are you hit very?
Oh, it's three.
Are you hit very?
Yeah, no. Okay. Now, let's go. Look at those jukes. Wait, not bad, and I didn't even enchant the dang weapon. Let's see if we can get... Old King Doran.
Thou who seeketh the king's sword. I am the old king. Show me thine strength and the strength of thine souls. Prepare thyself, brave knight.
Dang it. I am not damaging him that much.
Well, to impress one such as me, young knight. I am old King Doran, and thou hast proven thine strength to me. Go forth and take the king's sword in thine hand.
So we have Demon Brand now. Take a look at the statue. And that's all I'll say. Now you have a chance to kill him, but again, I want to, but I'm like, eh. He's just a lot of HP. Demon Rending Blade passed down through the Boletaria family, royal family. This is a white pure blade that forms a matching set with Soul Brand and is particularly effective against demons. Old King Gallant spurned the blade, for the way its power increased, the less demonic the wielder's soul became. So now we can fuse that once we get King Gallant's soul with the Royal Regalia, I think it's called. Which is a really cool weapon. And I'm contemplating if we should just go finish the final boss, but I think we're having this is a pretty long episode, so. Right, end the episode, and then I'm just gonna get the remaining soul items, eat those, and level up a little bit. Thank you so much for watching. Please tune in for the next one where we fight King Gallant in the last episode of Demon Souls Walkthrough Lorethrough series. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.